Oh, I'm not gonna get them both. I got them both. It's fine. I mean, but I have a PhD in shenanigans. Rude. Alright. 78 loss streak for Tainted Loss to beat Mega Satan. That's a tough one. I'd say that's probably respectably quick. My shenanigan graduate research on. The shenanigans were too, Chads? They were just, they were too deep. Wouldn't understand. Well, I'm getting tech zero. How good a tears up is that, I wonder? I need a lot more money. Did I not get hit one too many times? I mean, if the game says so. One makes you small. Yeah, like, I swear I missed one of the coins. But not for me to say, I guess. Yeah, unfortunately for us, Candy Heart is useless to me. It literally just can't be useful for Keeper. Sweet, I'm gonna go buy both of these. How much is this? Is this good? 0.16, that's okay. I look ridiculous. Chads. I mean, no complaints here. Yeah, no reason not to go into the devil room now. I still can't see my health. Classic. Nah, you only pog if the item's in the room with you. Not if it's in your pocket. Satan will give me Binge Eater. Okay. Sign me up. They almost stopped me. Arcane knowledge. I figured out very early on that Stonies didn't deal contact damage. Sweet, thanks. Stone fatties. Sweet. Wait, why was this not money? Like, I'm not complaining, but what? Yeah, I guess Chad's just breaks everything. Sick. Awesome. Tech Zero is not good on its own, but it can be good. It makes electricity arc between your tiers, which does damage, but obviously that's not the most useful. Depending. I'll give it like 3. Alright, you win. Like, since I don't have piercing, it's not going to really do much. But maybe I'll get it. $0.15 for 99 bombs. Okay. I'm fine with that trade. $0.15 for Psyfly. Okay. Works for me. You know what? I'll even take the soul. Screw it. Hey. All right, buddy. I don't really need to become Bob, and now that I know that bounces and is freaking weird, I'm okay. Do I want to gain arcane knowledge? Yeah, why not? Can't hurt. The soul's kind of like Psyfly, kind of. And before Dross kills me. I know this is a big tears up. And I know that I'm going to use this at the end of this floor because holy moly, that's perfect. And we'll come back. Lovely. Duality makes like literally no difference. So, other item. Godspeed, sure. Ballin'. What was the other item? Oh yeah, I'll take that. I might kill myself with this, but that's okay. That's true. There's no real benefit to angel runes. I have no idea how many question marks. Worth it. Right, mirrored. Too hard to figure out. Thank you. Nice money, though. Could just get Cambion Conception. Assuming it works. Which I don't know. Alright. Round we go again. Tears, I'll just take. That was a huge tears up, ballin'. Best item. Item rooms have been free since I picked up Chad's. I'm not complaining. You know? Almost slid into the spikes. I look like a secret room, actually. Actually, so did that. Hard to tell. I have 99 bombs, though, so whatever. Yes. Spun. It was kind of worth it.
Range down.
That did like nothing. That was gone immediately. I'm okay with that though. Yeah, I mean, that was just some bad pill action. Ugh, it's not the impossible boss. Okay, I'll get... Yeah, I was gonna say, I'll get Beelzebub soon, so I'm about that. I don't know how PhD works with gold pill. Ooh, that's a good trinket, but I'm not gonna be fighting angels for free chance items. Yeah, this character has to buy boss drops. I'm supposed to have to buy item rooms as well, but for some reason I don't. Right here. I'll just straight up take the luck up. I guess the range up too. Yeah, every so often he sleeps. I'm not gonna be fighting angels in any scenario. Oh, man of cheese. Hey, V. Alright, this run is blessed. Yeah, I got Psyfly in the first devil room. It was pretty nice. Look, I could lose. I almost just lost. Yeah, item rooms are just free, and I guess it's Chad's. Psyfly, like, destroys enemy tiers for fun. I should get some tier effects. I'm working on it. And what I should truly get is some deep pockets. My pockets are so shallow. Oh, what I really need to get is a red key. This. Two rooms now contain double deals. Literally doesn't matter to me. I already have Chad's. Ah, yes, just what I needed. May as well just buy everything. I don't want that, though. Thanks. Now, what do you got? You got nothing. Same squat. ain't squat. I don't need to spend money on those bombs either. I can go in here. Wow, thanks! My dude is such a homie. Should save him more often. Interested. Some devil rune chance for me. Well, it's okay because it was a spoonbender, and spoonbender is great. No complaints here. There's my spun. It's just teeth, and I almost have all teeth. Alright, well, I don't really need the magnet anymore. Oops. I just put a bunch of money in here. Alright. Could have given me a luck up. Throwing that info out there. Yeah, but I have Chad, so I'm not really getting extra angel items. I'm just gonna get random items. Man, without the magnet helping me out, it's actually quite difficult to pick everything up. I'm so small. Aw, you killed him. He was gonna give me some godly item again. Swallow my trinkets? I would if I could. That's not it. Meat of cube. Can't just kill my friends whenever you want. Only I can do that. Oops. Maxed out the money power. Maybe this shop will have that which I desire, which is deep pockets and rock bottom. Those are the things that I want. That's greed, actually. Maybe there'll be a rib of greed, which is now high priority. A greed of rib. Yeah, I have Beelzebub, so I'm flying. Earthrow. Be cool. Room of secrets? You got me. Oh, if only I had the thing. Never red key when you got the info. Save it for a double reroll, you know? No, the temporary money disappears if you leave the room. Just immediately. Store. I mean, guarantees a room. Doubles my drops. And don't really care. Well, this changes everything. Yeah, literally, Angel Room's just better. Yep, getting 9.99 now. It didn't matter that you spawned on me. I would have been in danger. It's not money. I guess that's true. There is really no reason for me not to take Mr. B. Oh, this is just over. Then I can attempt to steal things. Oh, Mega Satan might kill me. I don't want to be killed. Bro, how you trying to... Teeth. Teeth are more important, though. If only I had Gulp. Let's see if I have Gulp. That's not cool. Small. Alright. Oh, thanks, dude. Good job, Mr. Me. Is. I haven't found it yet. Yeah, no, it can't be down. Left, right? What? Where have I not looked? Here? Yeah. All the money. Alright. I was just keeping shooting so I could try to get the money. Failed to get the money, but that's... That's a lot of brimstone. I don't know what's going on. I don't know where I am. There's too much visual noise. Makes things quite difficult for me. My brain too small. Those are probably my own. Aw, you killed him. That was uncool. I wish I were normal sized. It's so hard to pick up money. Oh. That's not as much brimstone as I expected. It's just one brimstone.
Experimental pill.
Explosivo might brimstone, yeah. Can Mr. Me get Explosivo for me? Let's give him a try. See if he's cool enough. He's not cool enough.
Shot speed up.
Save me? I don't want it. I couldn't get the money, it's too hard. Okay. I missed a dime. Almond milk, literally no. I've hurt you. I'm sorry. Not sorry enough to suffer through almond milk, but, you know, sorry. Up to go. I wish I weren't freaking tiny. I agree, more like almonds, you sucker. Teeth. I've reached the next stage of my power. IMO, almond milk is a skip 100% of the time. Okay, I guess 99. Because if you have rock bottom and you've already got really good damage, I guess that would be good. Pockets, money equals power. But the problem is, I'm so freaking tiny, it's so hard to collect money. Haunted with the arcane knowledge. Alright, more luck than I need now. No, I'm just tiny. As one becomes. Curse of the Blind. It will never leave me. It's true. All right, buddy. Thievery. Ballin'. All right, thievery only. My thievery only run of the Binding of Isaac. I couldn't get the nickel. Man, rune's gonna be per throw. God, the chests.
Barcano.
All right. Literally always successful. Thank you. Hate this. Any of this good? No. He's too good. He's actually just the best. I really hope I get our key. Ooh. Also cool. Oh no. Oh yeah. Who did I just kill? Is that a... You know what? I don't want to know. Nah, rerun lame. Lust? Regular lust? I already have one. It doesn't matter. I can take the boomerang with me forever, friend. Cool. Very cool. Boss armor didn't have time to calculate. I can't get the money, it's too difficult. Be delirium. Until I have more information, I must continue elsewhere. They're my friends, but they're trying to steal from me. I know, two of diamonds would solve my problems instantly. maybe can't be Delirium. Might be the top of the map. This literally definitely can't be. Alright. It is likely the Two of Diamonds is a myth. I agree. But we're up at 700, which is pretty good. What a scary amount of infinite bombs. Scary flavor of infinite bombs. Dang, I missed the nickel. You know, apparently it is 90 outside here, too. I'm glad I'm inside. Where there is not heat in my room. Yeah, we do have Echo Chamber. I haven't used anything yet. No, there hasn't been a per throw. I got Echo Chamber like just now, basically. Killed my friend. That's just too bad for my friend now, isn't it? I don't think I'm getting to, you know, 999. It's not Delirium. About time I got perfection. Just get Arky. I mean, I'm working on it. Freaking cool bomb. Okay. I don't mind having 48-hour energy on every pill or card use ever for the rest of my life. Never getting triple dime drops. That's the one that spends my money. It's not worth it. Alright, so I'm guessing this isn't Delirium. guessing this. Ooh, this is a tough one. All of these could be delirium. Actually, this one, these two are pretty likely not. This one probably is. Ooh, ear delay. All right, well, look for the regular secret room. Does not have Arky. But 865 is pretty good. I felt very trapped. Pretty sweet, though.